Right, we had really three, like two unfortunate games and one weird game. So maybe let's do it. Let's do it better this time. Now this is a pickle. Look at this. There's a Fiora in here. So in theory, we have a chance at Lucian getting early cybernetics, which would be fantastic. But at the same time, chances are lower than getting a Ziggs too. So you have to make a decision. Am I risking it or going for the safer route, you know? And I chose the safer route. So we'll see. I'm keeping the Ilona because she's a good frontliner. Well, it's sometimes like I feel like Riot is just watching me right now, and they'll be like, dude, you know what will fuck him up? You know, he's streaming right now. Let's fuck him up. Let's do exactly the opposite of what he's talking about. You know? That's how I feel. That's how I feel. Feeling lucky, punk. Sorry for that. Still, Lucian is so goddamn bad, man. I hate Lucian. He's so bad. What are the best early game comps? Anything that can have upgrades and cybernetics, basically. That's how I feel about it. Hmm. I'm so sorry for this. We need to keep this and this. This is 5 gold. This is 6. This is 7. Ah, it's unlucky. What if I just put in those two? Sell this? I should have probably sold the Twisted Fate here. Although maybe not. He's winning me fights here. I mean, not only him, but that was actually a lot of damage. Kinda hard to say. Yeah, we're not gonna get the Lucian.
Bow, what now? Bow, be, bow,
be, bow, be, bow, be, bow, be, bow. Shaco with a cloak, look at that! He's like, almost made.
You wrote 4 chrono. I mean, 4 chrono and whatever bag that will be dealing damage, you know? That's what I meant. Nah, I don't know, man. The bow just sucks.
The time of man has come to an end.
Did Lucian just get hit twice by the card? I don't think so, right? But is that even possible to get hit twice by the same card? That would have been funny. Bom ba bom ba bom ba da bom bom ba da bom.
Nice!
I mean, this is actually a good upgrade. I like Graves. I really do.
I really do, my friend, I really do.
Dzisiaj jest ten turniej w Koda? Nie, 25 i 6. Always like switching the Blitzcrank at the end, because people are scouting for Blitzcranks, at least they should be. Why is no one attacking him? I find that infuriating. Najlepszy stream pod TFT, dzięki, że jesteś. Dzięki, Kanakuro. Yay! Good upgrade. Sławko wystarczy pół itemu. Dla cybernetyków. Not a armor, not a sword. I know, I'm a little bit like... I don't like GA if we don't have a minion of healing. you know? And we have no way of healing here. Let's do this for now. Holy shit. Okay, we won this, but holy crap. Oh, it's very close. Very close. I'm just thinking, should I do Deathblade? Probably this would be an overkill. But I'm gonna just add this for him. Let's do even this. I really want to keep up with winning the fights, you know? Because it's worth so much gold. Hello, Lee guy. Jak dzień mija? Kaszle i gram. Na tyle wygląda. Ale dzięki, że pytasz. We're the X formation, man. Look at this. Dude, this guy has 44 health. And it's not even wolves. It's like even half. What is going on? In general, do you like this set? Is it balanced? I think it's okay for now. We'll see how it goes. Never gonna get it. I guess. All the AP rods taken. I am so sorry for that. I think it's even worth to play 4 protectors instead of 2. It's only 10% more shield and you lose 2 slots of the champs. It's only worth if you need like a very strong frontline. And you can 3-star them. If you can, like, I think it's worth playing 4 protectors if you have 3-star protectors. You know? Otherwise, I don't think it's worth it. Fuck. Final composition here? Well, most likely Chrono Cybernetics, or just Cybernetics 6, and then we'll see how the lobby will look at the end. For now, we'll just play what the game gives us. Would love to get a Jace here, or at least upgraded Darius, but we'll see. Chronoblaster. Could already use that, to be honest. Not so certain about it. We'll see. This guy's level 5. What is he doing on level 5 right now? What? Is he AFK or something? Kinda looks that way. I didn't bite Shogat. I should have done that. What is the lobby? 4-star Gardeners, 4-star Sorcerer, 2 Vanguard, Cybernetic Blade Master, Vanguard Mystic, Vanguard, Vanguard, Cybernetic Brawler, Chrono. Oh my god, I was so close. Alright, Giant Slayer makes no sense. Giant Slayer makes absolutely no sense on him right now. In my opinion. Too many Vanguards in here. So I'm thinking... gonna go like this. Oh my god, again! The bug! Holy shit, you saw that? Hello Ava, how are we doing? This is a little bit annoying. Wait, why do I even use this? This makes no sense. I should have just put in... I don't need Fiora. Elona, sorry. This is the first time I'm playing Cybernetic, by the way. Today. To nie jest bug, Monks, tak zawsze działał Lucian. Yeah, I should have gotten that royale. Yeah, I don't know what was I thinking. Good job. Alright. Monks, there's also Velkos. Why don't you have any music? Well, I do. Don't you hear it? Now? I needed you last game, man. Not now. Okay, then.
I shall bring them. Terror.
And red buff is just too strong. It really is. Look at this. 1.3k true damage from one item, man. Echo.
No! 21 HP.
Fuck my life, man. If I would actually sell Fiora and give him Giant Slayer, I would have won that fight. Karanga Gold 4 obecnie. Unlocku. So many good items, man. Force of Nature, Seraph, Thieves Glove, Warmog, Dragon Claw. Do we put that up for now? Sorry for that. I guess here for now. As didn't do shit, dude. As didn't do shit. We'll go for level 9 and that's about it. We'll see. Maybe in the meantime we're gonna get Irelia. And we'll think about going Rebels Cybernetic 6. Ooh. This way we get Lucian with the Blitzcrank. Never mind, we got Ezreal. Ooh. My bad. Could we take the wheel somewhere away? Well, we could do this. Another GA. Zephyr and Star Guardian. What? He's playing Star Guardian. He's actually getting Star Guardian. Look at that.
Let's get cracking. Nah.
Not yet. Oh, come on. Big damage from this guy. Man, Lucian is just so bad. Peri 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 pe Why no one has a red buff? What the hell? $3.5k HP. Okay. Chrono. Well, Chrono and Blaster is much better. All right. This should be good. This chase is ridiculous. I don't think we can kill him. Oh! This Lucian is a smurf. Other option would be Trap Claw.
Remember what we fight.
Why did he attack so fast? GG, my friend.